2023 Red Nose Day wrap up. Let's go!
Children who are so unwell, they have to live their lives in hospital. They're feeling hospital, hospital.
Cure Kids, who run the fundraiser, have big plans for the funds raised this year, and they're here to tell us a little bit more about it all. Cure Kids Ambassador Luca Holcliffe and Mum Jordana, with Cure Kids Chief Executive Francis Suter, join us now.
There must be something we can do to stop these kids from doing skills.
Feel inside and stuff like that. Open up the lid.
And all the money on couches.
We need $1,000,000, $110,000, and $21.
We need to build a trap so we can catch all the robbers.
And we'll take their money, we'll rob the robbers.
So we can fill a house, fill a house.